y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
How's it looking out there?
They put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Not bad.
Hey, you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Thank you.
car!
Where the hell to go?
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, no. Shit.
All right, come on.
Go!
Wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on.
There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit! Hurry, hurry. Ellie!
Got you.
Come out of the fucking way! We're gonna
okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey! Now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Shit. One more time! Punch it!
We stick together. Joel, come on!
Go!
Okay. Go! Oh, fuck.
Go around to the other side!
The fuck do we get out of here?
What's going on back there?
Sounds like they found him. Spread out. They might come through here.
Oh, my God.
Hey, over there. I saw something.
Get him!
By the bar!
Pay for that!
Look out!
Don't lose him! Watch out!
Where'd you go?
See if you can find anything.
Did you just see me?
That was good.
Well, thank you, Joel.
Let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go! We're gonna get away!
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive.
Okay. See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, us. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him?
Yeah, I do. Hey, don't worry about it.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
I believe you, son. All right?
Sure.
Keep your eyes peeled.
It's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Awesome. I'll read that later.
Ah, good job. I bet that goes right on through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice. It's locked.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
It's jammed.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out. Y'all wait there. Henry, give it a shot. Go have a look. You keep an eye out. Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Jinxes.
Hey, we should get going. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now. What's up with this?
Oh, it's a soundtrack.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Same with those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it. Oh! Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry.
Hear that?
Shh, quiet.
Look out!
What happened to these people?
See, now there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Yeah, I know.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
What? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe!
Go! Move it!
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Doorway, over there.
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what?
What the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go. From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready!
Fuck. Here we go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
What's this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
Didn't get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
I was just five when the cordyceps hit.
My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of. Stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
There we go.
Yeah. Sailing's falling apart.
Get me up.
All right, watch yourself.
You find anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Ellie, think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
All right.
Ellie, check this out. Here, hold these.
What are these?
Hey, Sam, be careful.
Yeah.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Hey, Henry.
Yeah?
What about the others?
What do you mean?
Oh, if we made it, there's a good chance someone else made it too, right?
Yeah, Sam. There's a good chance.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Where'd you go, you fucking chicken shit?